have trust in your resilience to deal with anything that comes your way. So don't be scared to approach new situations or to challenge decisions that you think are wrong.
Engineering is a very good field for a female to improve their critical thinking about different situations and problems in life.
Be confident, take opportunities when they come, and challenges are great, you know, take those risks and you never know what's going to come out of them, and yeah, enjoy.
Not to be so hard on myself. I think that a lot of times women in the industry feel like they need to prove themselves, and the way that they do that is trying to make everything as perfect as it can be, and a lot of times I think that can do you a disservice.
Engineering is not a man's world, and now more than ever that we have a lot of opportunities for female to join this field.
Just find what you're really passionate about, what you love doing, and then just go for it. Just make it happen. Don't procrastinate it.
In a technical role, I think sometimes it's easy to shy away from the softer communication skills, and these are actually what clients remember, and something that I wish I would have known earlier was super important in this industry.
I think the career advice that I give my younger self is to not feel uncomfortable not knowing everything and to ask as many questions as possible. I think a career should be around constantly learning.